Mr. Morgan.
Yes, Miss Grimshaw.
Mr. Matthews gave me a message for you. He said when it was convenient to head into Emerald Ranch. He's looking at a few business things there.
Okay.
Oh, he'll find something, too. He always does. Will you be well now, Mr. Morgan?
I'm always well, Miss Grimshaw. There you go, boy. Come on, boy. Hey, come on, boy. Relax. Yeah, nearly done, boy. Yeah, that's it, boy.
Gotta get some food soon, Arthur. Food or money, or these bastards will eat up.
You know, these hides and furs can also be done up into coats and boots and such. Beyond my skills, but there's a trapper that travels around these parts, Canadian feller. Skill Tanner. He can make just about anything. You should drop in on him sometime.
Okay, I'll keep my eye out for him.
Good, we really needed this. Many thanks, Mr. Morgan.
Are you well, Mr. Morgan?
Well, I'm alive, Miss Grimshaw.
These girls, Mr. Morgan, they're driving me to despair.
Why?
No gratitude and no manners. This younger generation, it saddens me. The world is ruined.
Herr Morgan, Herr Morgan.
Mr. Strauss.
You busy, my friend?
Why?
I'll cut you in.
Loaning. Already?
You know how it is. People is happy to borrow off someone like me, but more enthusiastic paying back to someone like you.
Of course. Who are they?
Let me see. A Chick Matthews works at Guthrie Farm. He's a hand, I believe. Mr. Roble, the small holder at Painted Sky, runs the operations there. Badly. Miss Lily Millet is a ranch maid up at Emerald Ranch.
And here was me believing Dutch's bluster about us helping folk.
It's legal work, Mr. Morgan. Debtors belong in prison. We are doing them a favor.
Aye, and I'll make sure they see it in them terms.
Put the debts in the deed box and try not to kill them. It's very bad for business.
Mr. Morgan.
You seem chipper.
Well, where there's life, there's hope, my friend.
And?
We've been thinking about our problem all wrong. All wrong. That's all.
Meaning?
All in good time, my friend. All in good time.
Always the show, man.
Evening, Arthur.
Mr. Pearson! Yes!
Hi, Molly. Smile! Things could be worse.
I'll smile when I got reason to.
Anyway, I'll leave you to it.
All right.
Don't tempt me, you repulsive little maggot. I love you too.
There you are, Dutch.
Good evening, Arthur.
I'll try and see about the debts.
Very good.
Okay. Okay, I'll catch you later then.
Sounds good, Mr. Morgan.
Arthur. When the time comes, how you think you'll act?
I ain't giving it much thought.
Well, I have. A lot. I think we'll be okay. But then again, well, maybe not. We are all just creatures, living, as it were, on a sea of magma. All is temporary. Ain't no souls. Ain't nothing but this.
I guess I plan on leaving with a hole shot in me.
Say, hey, you won't let me ride your ring-dang-do?
When I was in Valentine, nosing about,
she
I think I found something interesting.
Her garment so scared it would soil.
Well, I'm not exactly sure.
Phoenix went
something about the doctor's office. There's something funny going on there. Saw a bunch of nasty boys going in and none of them coming out.
So freely did pour.
Thank you. Maybe I'll go take a look. Anything else?
Sit bear down on your auger, for I know you struck all. Things went on and on for a week or 10 days. My auger machinery got the fire in some ways.
You good, Arthur?
Yep.
Can't go wrong with that one.
Well, don't let me bother you.
All right, Arthur.
Evening.
Evening.
Uncle's drinking again and the sky's blue.
Just taking a break.
Well, I reckon break's over.
Yep, yep. Okay, Arthur.
Hi.
Bits of a flesh packet, a packet I've seen. Goodbye, farewell, goodbye, farewell. She's a hardy flesh packet, the Dreadnought's her name. Her army boys, we're bound to go. She sails to the westward, where stormy winds blow. Goodbye, farewell, goodbye, farewell. Bound away in the Dreadnought, to the westward we'll go. Hurrah, me boys, we're bound to go. It's now we are hauling right out of the dock. Goodbye, fare ye well, goodbye, fare ye well. Where the boys and girls on the pierhead do flock. Hurrah, me boys, we're bound to go. They give three loud cheers while the tears downward flow. Goodbye, fare ye well, goodbye, fare ye well. Bound away in the dreadnought, to westward we'll go. Hurrah, me boys, we're bound to go.
Well, I think it's time for bed.
Nah, just not the same on dry land.
Not bad.
Give me some. She said, wait till the taters is done. I couldn't wait till the taters is done. I couldn't wait till the taters is done. I
throwed her on the floor and I knocked off some.
Wish to God I'd have passed her by. Wish to God I'd have passed her by. Taters got burnt. So did I.
Hello. Okay there, Dutch?
Yeah. When are you going to meet Trelawney and the others? If there's a chance to get to Sean.
I know. I'm on it, I promise.
Long day. I'm gonna get some rest.
Well, I should get back to it.
All right, then.
morning, Arthur.
Starting to look like home.
It's taking shape.
Good work, Miss Grimshaw.
Morning, Arthur.
Hey, so that feller who was hassling you at Valentine.
I'll tell you another time, okay?
Okay, sure. All right, well, I should be getting on.
Sure, Arthur.
What do you want from me?
You squirming little maggot.
Mister, please.
We should have killed you a while back.
Please leave me alone.
Fear not. We'll get you soon enough.
Just kill me if you're gonna.
All right.
Hell, not a bad day for it.
Room by the fire here, Mr. Morgan.
Hey, Pearson. Thank you for all your work.
Of course, Mr. Morgan. Mr. Morgan. All good, I hope.
Yeah.
Good morning.
Miss O'Shea. You look fine.
Okay, Arthur.
Well, don't let me interrupt the beauty routine.
Sorry, ain't much company right now.
Oh, there you are.
Sure.
It was here. He had it all the time. Mr. Miller, he'll never let you down. It's so simple. Even you'd get it, Arthur.
Well, thank you.
What matters? What's always mattered?
Surviving.
The result, not the means, which I guess is sort of the same thing. We'll survive. We'll keep moving forward. Maybe we'll leave the West far behind.
And do what?
Give it time. Look at the birds. Look at the beasts. Copy what the best ones do.
Boy. You're all right, boy. Here you are, boy.